they will be up, so you can see them up close and personal. Feel free, as soon as the pilots let you, to go in and have a good close look at them. And of course, do cross that road. Lake to Main is on Facebook and Instagram. Hashtag balloons of a Waikato.co.nz. Energy Butterfly will be standing up very, very shortly. Got a cute little story to tell you about how Energy Butterfly came about. And Darth Vader over there through the mist will be standing up very shortly as well. Now, Darth Vader came about because the pilot, Michelle and Benoit, big Star Wars fans. So they actually contacted George Lucas Films to ask permission. What if they could create a hot air balloon based on the image of one of their Star Wars characters? So after much work and much negotiation with George Lucas Films, an agreement was come and they figured out that they could create Darth Vader's helmet, Darth Vader's head. It's actually quite a quick process, about 7 or 8 weeks actually to create the balloon. And here he is. Very, very popular special shape. He's actually got a mate as well that he usually travels with, Yoda, which is a very cool hot air balloon of Yoda. Once again, while these balloons are standing up, please watch out for the Pacific ropes. Thank you so much for joining us here this Saturday morning, getting out of bed early on a nice foggy morning. Our friends at McDonald's Hamilton are being very, very busy. They've got hot air balloons, they've got balloons for the kids. They've got some happy birthday goodies over there. They've got the free McDonald's Hamilton bouncy castle. Now all McDonald's in Hamilton are locally owned and operated, and this is the way they do like to give back to their community. So thank you so much, McDonald's Hamilton. We've got some Zuru toys to give away as well. Thank you so much for joining me.